This shouldn't be difficult, but I'm told it's very long. So here's a chance. Get situated. Grab a drink. We gotta do the two-player thing. Luigi starts on a different path thing. So there's a hidden Luigi level in here I want it to be. But then that's it. We are completely done. We got every single exit. All right, let's go. Challenge level. Challenge castle. Okay, this is gonna take a bit, but I think we'll get it. I kinda like the idea of a really long shell level. Man, next time I do a tough shell hack, I'm gonna do an easy hack first, just to warm up. I'm like doing so much, my hands don't even feel crummy at all. The warm up really helps. There used to be three great pretzel places in the mall, and they all closed. Now there are zero pretzel places. Aunt Annie's pretzels are the freaking jam, though. You can get them frozen in the freezery. In the freezerium section of your grotisserie store, but the fresh ones at the stands are the best. Oh, damn it. Dang, that sounds wonderful. I'm glad Aunt Annie's is still around. I know they are. But the decline in malls in general has really hurt Aunt Annie's. The sourdough soft pretzels are the freaking bee's knees. You said learning to make pretzels isn't very hard. I remember when I was a kid, we'd go and visit some relatives, and we'd always go on, like, you know, just tours of stuff, museums and little things. And when I was a kid, they took us to a pretzel factory tour. And, you know, we got to go and see how pretzels are made. And, you know, at the end, we got to eat some. But they let us kids, like a field trip sort of, they let us kids roll some pretzels, you know, and then they put them through the oven and, oh, you get to eat your pretzel when it's done. And that was exciting. But I was like a little kid, and we went through the class, and the guy at the end, like just some tour guide guy, and he gave us kids a little certificate of like pretzel rolling competency. And he said, you can take this certificate anywhere in the world and get a job twisting pretzels. And me, at like 8 years old, I'm just like, well, fuck school then. Fuck this. I'm set. I'm done. I'm done for life. I got a pretzel twisting certificate. Man, the adults have been telling me I'd have to, like, do something. And here I am at, like, 8 years old, already set, already got my job. I can go anywhere in the world, twist pretzels. I am good. Wish I still had that certificate. Now I gotta reapply for my certification. But I walked out of that factory feeling like my whole life was decided for me. And I was happy about that. Like, hell yeah. Now I don't have to go to school anymore. Mom, I'm gonna twist pretzels. Is my calling. Maybe it was. Maybe in another world I did, and I just, like, I'm not a streamer anymore. I just left home, and now I make pretzels. Love a pretzeltorium. Pretzeltorium. Yeah, we're gonna have them on the menu down here at Preposterous Professor Pete's Pizza Planetarium. Oh, I'm Preposterous Professor Pete's Pizza Planetarium. Come on down for our nuclear garlic wings. Yeah, this is like the secret challenge level. That's like made up of pieces of all the other levels. I'm just kind of doing it for fun. Nuclear garlic wings sounds awful. No, they're not actually awful. They're just, but they're good. See, at Preposterous Professor Pete's Pizza Planetarium, we have good stuff. Just like the song, remember? At Preposterous Pete's Pizza Planetarium, we got good stuff, even if it's got a weird name. All the stuff is just like, you know, science themed. They're just regular garlic wings, but they're called nuclear. Don't let them fool you. Just like the space potatoes, not actually from space. And the cold fusion soft drinks are not actually brewed with cold fusion. It's just a marketing gimmick. Fear not, my friend. Pretzel cat. You could make pretzels with little cat ears at the top. That could be like your thing. And they all could have little cat ears, and it could be pretzel cat. Not to mention the tail of many cats looks like an unrolled pretzel. I will go to every pretzel place that I can. That's my dream. Just going to pretzel places. They have an Aunt Annie's in the Pittsburgh airport that I always go to. They usually are in airports. You can smell them from a freaking block away, and it's awesome. It's like in cartoons where the smell like wafts over and like drags you forward. It's like me and Aunt Annie's pretzels. Damn it! Cinnamon also, yeah, also a hit. Yeah, you really can't go wrong. Aunt Annie's, oh man, it's so good. It's just a sourdough pretzel place. I don't know. Is it? It's like sweet. I don't know if it's necessarily sourdough, but it's just a sweeter dough. I'm told that Wetzel is also a pretzel chain that is good, but I've never had a chance to have one, so I can't compare. I think I missed an opportunity when we were in the Mall of America. I went there twice for some reason. Well, for some reason. I mean, it was a fun time. Damn it! Freaking hands. Let's just use some safe states to make this go a little bit faster, eh? Dragon level live on stream. I want to get like a time lapse. I think that would be a cool video, like a time lapse of a level build. And so this is like pieces of everything else, kind of. I think that's it though. Nice. Oh man, do we go for this legit? Woof. That's a big one to do legit. Yeah, this is actually like a secret level. Does this count as an exit though? I wanna find that out. Oh, you can still transfer lives, that's cute. No, okay, they made it actually not count. Okay, cool, then that's it. We did it. Advanced Shells 2, done. Completely done. I like that final level. I just don't really feel like investing the time to RTA clear that right now. From the start, no save states or whatever. It's a good level. It's just like, I'm just not going to worry about it right now. But I can say approved. And, now we get to decide what else we want to do.